9,000-ton cargo liner Asia, recently launched at Sunderland in the presence of Sir Percy Bates, Cunard chairman, was the first of the company's post-war building program to be completed. Some 80,000 tons are under construction. Lady Hopkins, the wife of one of the directors, performed the christening and launching ceremony. With a length of 480 feet, a beam of 64, and a design speed of 15 knots, the Asia will be equipped with refrigerated cargo space in which to bring home food from Canada and America.